You know, I'm something of a musician myself.